The Animal Rescue League has received nearly 1,700 applications for 18 Yorkies that were rescued last week.
And today they began the process of deciding who will get them. Dave Crawley has more now, new at 6.
That was then, and this is now. 18 rescued Yorkies are all cleaned up, spayed, and neutered. Executive Director Dan Rossi of the Animal Rescue League says their temporary home was inundated with calls and emails nationwide after our story aired.
We've had lots of stories you've done, Dave, where animals have become very popular and we've had lots of interest, but not to this extent.
So, what to do? They decided on a lottery of sorts.
First of all, we have number 985.
Of nearly 1,700 applications, 18 are picked at random. By the end of the day, 6 of those 18 have been screened by phone and invited to make their case tomorrow afternoon.
While the Yorkies are getting all the attention, Dan reminds us that there are a lot of other animals like Ruger here, a very gentle dog who's been here for several months, who also need a home.
Not to mention homeless cats, guinea pigs, birds, even a duck.
If you don't get a Yorkie, consider another rescue animal from us. There's plenty to choose from right now.
Dave Crawley, KDKA TV News.